This COVID crisis seems to be shattering the stigmas of mental health for all of us. Whereas in the past, there might have been some sort of stigma for people who have mental health issues, right now we realize we all have mental health issues. These stressors are really great, and people who are usually emotionally stable are finding themselves surprisingly unstable during this time. Many people who might normally come in for therapy thinking it's long-term or for deep issues, which it is for deeper mental health issues, long-term issues, major past issues. Right now, the truth is we're all being traumatized. And in this current traumatizing situation, many of us are stressed and tipping over into excessive anxiety, excessive depression, irritability with family members, and an inability to cope or to be able to focus. All of those are signs and symptoms of being really in the midst of trauma, something that's overwhelming and that it is too hard to manage on your own. You don't know what to do, you can't predict the future, and it feels like bad things could happen. Those are the elements that create for trauma. So right now, Wellspring wants to be available for you for short-term therapy. You don't need to come in and solve all of your past, all of the issues of your life from your childhood. Come in and deal with today. Good issues that might be worth doing a one or two session. That's what we call short-term therapy. It's behavioral, it's what do I do today to get back into stability so that I can function during this crisis. So a topic might be learning how to reduce symptoms of your stress, just figuring out how to reduce it by using your body to help your psyche calm down, how to balance your work-life issues at home, learning how to feel more at peace and in control by using routines or healthy behaviors that make you feel in control of the things that are in your control, because we have so many things that are not in our control. Parenting ideas. This is a whole new territory to be dealing with, parenting at home while we're working with our kids there. Suddenly everybody's a homeschooling parent with both spouses at home. It's a very challenging time. Maybe there are relationship issues brewing in your household. Maybe there are some of you who are really finding yourself sad and you're going through loss and grief. You don't realize how much you've lost. You've lost the celebration events you were going to go to, the graduations, all the things you anticipated during this month that is now not there. Each of those things deserves its own attention, its own grief and loss process, and short-term therapy can guide you through grieving through those things. So we really want to invite anyone right now to avail yourself of some short-term counseling. Go to our website on wellspringmiami.org. On the main page, you can request an appointment. You also can request for financial aid for counseling. We are discounting people to make sure they get in at whatever price they are able to pay. Deep discounts through May 30th in order to get whoever wants counseling to come in during this time. We're here for you. We're doing our best to be available. Come in for short term. Let us come alongside of you. We want to support our community during this time.